Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day before starting the video. Please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a like up. 1000 LB Sisters fans start prayers for Slaton family post. The Slaton family of 1000 LB Sisters has had plenty of ups and downs over the years. While each sibling is making incredible progress with their weight loss journeys, they also have their share of health issues. Some fans were taken a bit aback when someone posted on Reddit asking for prayers for the Slatons during Thanksgiving weekend. Read on to get the scoop. One fan thinks the 1000 LB Sisters stars need prayers during Thanksgiving weekend. The 1000 LB Sisters stars certainly have had their share of trials and tribulations. But one Reddit post made fans worry about their health and wellness. Are the Slatons okay? Prayers for the Slaton family, a 1000 LB Sisters fan shared on Reddit. They quickly clarified their post was a joke. Nothing's wrong, they just have to eat Amy's cooking for Thanksgiving. During this season, Amy has insisted that she's an excellent cook, despite her unorthodox ingredients. Fans have watched her add a bag of white chocolate chips to shrimp Alfredo and go wild with a steak in a cooking class. Those who have tried the food admit it isn't terrible, but others aren't so sure. Reddit users found the post hilarious and relieved to learn the Slatons were just fine. Comments included, I doubt that she did any cooking, Chris probably did most of it, heaven help them if she did. Lol, this is great. They'll have to listen to her farts too. There could still be trouble ahead for the reality TV family. Even if Amy didn't cook Thanksgiving dinner, the family may still need prayers. In the past few seasons, the Slatons have taken a big family trip together. And it usually goes awry. When Amy declared she wanted to take a family trip to London, many viewers at home cringed. Fans love seeing the family explore the world, especially Tammy. Last season, she visited the beach for the first time and walked on the sand. However, harsh words from one sibling to another usually spoil the vacation. Many fans feel concerned the siblings won't be able to keep it together long enough to actually enjoy a trip to London. Right now, Tammy is at odds with her sisters Amy and Amanda. There are still plenty of hurt feelings regarding Tammy moving out of Amanda's rental property. And now that Tammy is successfully losing weight, she admits she wants to enjoy herself more. However, Amy's rude and uncouth attitude in public isn't Tammy's cup of tea. Would you try Amy Slaton's unique cooking? Do you think the London trip will go well? Add your own ideas in the comments below. Catch new episodes of 1000 LB Sisters at 9 p.m. Eastern Time Tuesday nights on TLC. Be sure to follow TV show's Ace Online for more news and updates on the Slaton family. The hit TLC series 1000 LB Sisters has captured the hearts of viewers worldwide, chronicling the lives of Tammy and Amy Slaton as they navigate weight loss, personal challenges, and family dynamics. While the show often delves into lighthearted moments, it also exposes the harsh realities of their struggles. Recently, fans of the series banded together to start the Prayers for the Slaton Family movement, showing their collective concern for the family's well-being amid various challenges. This movement transcends mere fandom, offering a glimpse into the compassion and solidarity of viewers who have formed a deep emotional connection with the Slatons. The Prayers for the Slaton Family initiative emerged as fans witnessed the mounting struggles faced by the family. Several key events served as catalysts for this wave of support. Tammy Slaton's health crisis. Tammy's battle with obesity has been a central storyline, punctuated by severe health scares, including multiple hospitalizations and a tracheotomy. Her journey to regain health, though inspiring, has been fraught with setbacks that deeply moved viewers. Amy Slaton's emotional turmoil. Amy's separation from her husband, Michael Halterman, left her to navigate single motherhood while juggling her own health and emotional stability. Fans empathized with her struggles, particularly as she tried to maintain a stable environment for her two young sons. Family tensions. The Slaton family is no stranger to conflict, with sibling arguments often adding stress to already difficult circumstances. Recent episodes highlighted rifts that fans believed added unnecessary strain to Tammy and Amy's lives. Section 2: The Birth of a Movement. Fan-led initiatives. The Prayers for the Slaton Family campaign gained traction on social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, and Reddit. Posts featuring heartfelt messages of support and shared prayers began to surface, quickly gaining momentum. One viral post read, "The Slatons have been through so much, let's send them love, strength, and prayers as they navigate these tough times." The role of social media. Hashtags such as #PrayersForSlaton Family and #SupportSlatons allowed fans to unify their voices, creating a digital space for collective hope and encouragement. Viral spread. As the campaign grew, influencers and reality TV enthusiasts amplified the message, drawing attention to the Slaton family's challenges and inspiring others to join in. Section 3: Fan reactions. Heartfelt messages. Fans flooded social media with messages of love and solidarity. A few examples include, "Tammy and Amy, we're rooting for you, sending strength to your family. Amy's dedication to her boys is inspiring, you've got this, girl." Community engagement. Online groups dedicated to 1,000 LB sisters created special threads for fans to share personal stories, prayers, and even tips on maintaining positivity during hard times. Artistic tributes. Fans expressed their admiration through artwork, videos, and photo compilations celebrating the Slaton family's resilience. These creative gestures further highlighted the depth of the audience's connection to the show. Section 4: The Slaton Family's Response. While the Slaton family has not issued a direct statement about the prayer movement, their interactions with fans often convey gratitude for the unwavering support. Tammy's appreciation. Tammy has previously acknowledged how fan encouragement helps her stay motivated, particularly during her weight loss journey. Amy's connection with fans. Amy's openness about her struggles has resonated with viewers, making her an approachable and relatable figure. Her gratitude for fan support is evident in her social media posts and interactions. Section 5: Why the Slatons Inspire Fans. The Slaton family's appeal lies in their raw authenticity. Unlike many reality TV stars, Tammy and Amy are unapologetically themselves, inviting viewers into their world without pretense. Relatable struggles. From health battles to family drama, the Slatons face challenges that resonate with many viewers. Their courage in sharing these struggles makes them relatable and endearing. Moments of triumph. Despite their hardships, the Slatons have achieved remarkable milestones, inspiring fans to celebrate their victories and root for their success. Family bonds. At their core, the Slatons are a family that loves fiercely, even when conflicts arise. This dynamic adds a layer of depth to their story, reminding viewers of the importance of unity and forgiveness. Section 6: The Broader Impact of the Movement. Spreading positivity. The Prayers for the Slaton Family campaign has fostered a culture of kindness and empathy within the fan community, proving the power of collective goodwill. Raising awareness. By spotlighting the Slaton struggles, The movement also raises awareness about issues like obesity, mental health, and the challenges of reality TV fame. Inspiring change. Fans often credit the Slaton family for inspiring them to take steps toward healthier lifestyles and stronger relationships, proving that their influence extends beyond entertainment. Section 7. Challenges of public support. Balancing privacy. While fan support is invaluable, it can sometimes blur the lines between public and private life. The Slatons must navigate the fine line between sharing their story and maintaining boundaries. The weight of expectations. With so many people rooting for them, the pressure to succeed can be overwhelming. Fans must remember that the Slatons are human and deserve grace in their journey. Conclusion: the power of prayer and community. The Prayers for the Slaton Family campaign is more than a trend. It's a testament to the power of community and the profound impact of compassion. As the Slatons continue their journey, they do so with the support of countless fans who believe in their strength and resilience. Through their triumphs and tribulations, Tammy and Amy Slaton remind us all that even in the face of adversity, hope and unity can light the way forward.